Hi everyone, it's Jen and Belle, and we are here to do a review of two books in the series. The first one is Perfect Chemistry, and the second one is Rules of Attraction, and they're both by Simone Elkeles? I always say it wrong. I don't really even know what the pronunciation is, but whatever. So, what did I think about these two books? Awesome! I really like them. I didn't expect to really like them all that much, but a lot of people have been like hyping them up and stuff, so I said, what the hell, I'll give them a shot. And I actually got them... No, I got this one at the Borders clearance, and this one and the next one I ordered from Barnes & Noble. But I'm going to do them both in the same review. I haven't read the third one yet, which I probably should have read, and then I could have done a review for them all at one time, but I have some other things that like are in the way that I have to read first. So, So, I really, really liked Perfect Chemistry. I would take this out on the porch and read every night, and it was a really fun story. It's a good love story. About really people coming from different walks of life and different experiences, and really how they deal with that. And I don't like to give any spoilers away, so I'm not really going to go deep into the story. I'm just going to tell you what I thought about it. I didn't really know if I would like this, but I did. I really got sucked into it. Every time I had a free second, I found myself going back to it and really getting through it. I think it was like a day and a half when I finally finished it. And it's actually a substantial size book. There's about 340 or so pages in here. And what I thought was really fun with this book is, what's his name? Carlos? No, Carlos is in the second book. Alex. Alex, this is Alex and Brittany. And Alex is in the Latin Bloods gang. And Brittany's like the homecoming queen of her school and stuff, so she's really popular, but her life isn't all that it looks to be on the outside. And Alex isn't all what people think of him either, the stereotype of the Latin Bloods and stuff. So they come together, and really the author helps you to understand how they get together. And I like when Alex and his family talks, because the author actually incorporates Spanish into it. So it was cool because I learned some things I didn't know before, and the author writes the Spanish, what they're saying, like the Spanish sentence or the Spanish word, and then like puts a dash and writes what it means. So you're not totally left in the dark, like what does that mean? I have no clue what's going on right now. So yeah, I really enjoyed this. It's a great, great story, and it made me want to read the second one. And in between reading the second one, I found out that the second one, Rules of Attraction, is not about Brittany and Alex, which I was really disappointed about. I don't know why. I really thought the whole series was about them. But they are in the second book, so you do get to find out what happens with them and what's going on in their life. But the second book is actually about Carlos and Kiara. And Carlos is Alex's brother, who Carlos goes to live with Alex, and Alex is leading a different life in this book. So I don't really want to give too much away on what kind of life he's leading or what's going on with him and Brittany, but they are in the second book. This book follows along the same lines as Perfect Chemistry. It's a love story between these two, if you couldn't tell from the cover. And believe it or not, I think I like this one better. I really do. Not that I didn't like the first one, I did, but I really like this one better, and I didn't think I would, because Carlos is a total smartass, and he was really pissing me off in the beginning of the book, but it really changed throughout the book, and I really started liking this one better, and I just sat on my butt for hours reading it until I finished it, because I liked it that much. So, I know the next book, and I can't think of what the name of it is right now, sorry. I know the next book is not about Carlos and Kiara either. It's about the next little brother, and I think maybe his name is Lewis. I'm not 100% sure. So I'm hoping to read that in September in between my Halloween reads, because I want to get done with the series, and I actually heard that the last one is the best one. So we'll see what I like the best. But yes, these books are really fun. It's an easy read. Great story, great characters. They're really likable, and there is mystery in the story. You do want to keep turning the pages to find out what happens. So, if you have not read the Perfect Chemistry series, you should. Go pick it up. You'll like it. I like it. Thumbs up. Okay, so that's that. Sorry, I keep hitting the camera today. I finished Hurricane last night by Jenilyn Duncan, and I am doing an interview with her. So as soon as I have that done, I will put up a written review of that and also do a vlog about that. There are written reviews on my blog, which is readingwithpugs at blogspot.com. No. readingwithpugs.blogspot.com. Yes. And also on Goodreads. So if we're not friends on there, come make friends so we can read each other's reviews and see what we're reading. Go check out my blog. And also, you can find me on Twitter. I'm at TinkerbellPugs. Yep. And it's written on somewhere on here on the page, so you can find it. And that's it for me. This, I think, is the fourth video I've done today, so busy. I don't know if I'll be able to get to any videos next week. I think I will. I'm going to try to do a what I'm going to read for the month of September, hopefully. I don't want to get over ambitious because I have Halloween reads. But I do want to read a banned book because I think September is banned book month. So I do have one and I do want to read it and talk about it. So I'm going to do that video during the week. And if I get any more books, which I probably will because I can't stop myself, and my husband just says, hey, you want to go to Borders? Let's go to Borders. Okay, let's go. No problem. So yeah. I probably will get some more books in. Hopefully I'll be able to get another book haul in during the week and do the To Be Read pile for September. So I want to thank you for joining, and happy reading.